This is the only way you should be making salmon now.
Don't listen to this guy.
We'll start with a whole king salmon, and once we've got a perfect fillet, we'll season with salt and pepper, then coat the whole thing in mayonnaise. Finish with a touch of Parmesan cheese, and into the air fryer it goes.
If you want the recipe, you know where to find it.
This is the only way you should be making salmon.
That might be the best salmon I've ever had.